friends, welcome back. Today I'm going to unbox the Mi portable electric compressor. So let's unbox it now. This is the instrument, and there is a user manual to kept inside. Let's open the accessories first. Let's see what are the things available. I think there is a charging cable, USB charging cable. Then there is one needle adapter. And there is one wall adapter to it. Wall adapter. To put on this machine, you need to pull this wall out and the machine will come on. When you put it back, it goes off. So this is the shredder wall. This one is the shredder wall, and this is the high pressure hose. So this is the air hose compartment. So when you put it back, it goes off. When you pull it again, it comes on. And there is one light over here. So to on the light, they've given a switch over here. It's a small button. So you can see the light. So just press on that. The light comes on. It's very handy when you are in the dark and you want to, you know, put air for your car, scooter or bike or even your cycle. It's very useful. So they given a very good display system. So to set the mode, if when you press this, you know, it go to cycle option. You can see the options on top. Cycle, then there is for two wheelers like a motorbike or a scooter. Then they give an option for four wheeler, the car. Then there is one for the football, you know, football or your basketball or any other kind of big ball that you want to inflate. So now let's go to a mode. Let's go to cycle mode. If you want to set it at say 60 psi, go up. So that's what you are setting it at 60 psi. Once you set it, then connect your cycle, and then I'll connect it later and show it to you. Now I'm just showing how to use it. Press it. So it will start inflating. When you press it again, it will stop. It's a very simple system. Some of the road bikes and other hybrid bikes which I imported have a thinner wall type. For that you need a extra adapter. They are given this addition, which is very useful for the thinner adapters, you know, thinner wall. So you'll have to connect this to this and then use it. So let me connect it. When you connect it, immediately it will show you what is the PSI available in the tire. It is actually zero now. So now when you inflate, it will start. I kept it at 60 psi. Let's see how much time it will take. by filling it. So it has stopped now at 60. It will automatically stop as soon as you set it. Then you can remove it. It looks bulky, but the overall weight is only 435 grams. So they've given a very good bag with it. You can keep your instrument inside this. Then they're given a small pocket where you can keep your the valve and all. This is also useful for deflating, you know. And the USB cable can go inside this. So you have seen this. This instrument can also be used for your two-wheeler, the cars, and it's a very handy product. Thank you for watching. If you like the content, please subscribe for my channel.